Shalom. Peace. Two fingers. Google tells a dot. Subscribe to my channel, Deprogram Enlightener and a Spokesman for Men. Go and get my book, A Spokesman for Men and the High Value Man's Guide to Understanding the Modern Woman. That being said, I'm going to teach you how to get any woman that you want. This is video 4. Now, because I've actually figured out how, I've developed something known as the T codes, right? Tazadot codes, right? Now, I know where women's emotional triggers are. I've actually been intimate with over 1,000 women now. I know where their emotional, don't get upset, women. I'm just keeping it a buck, right? I know where their emotional triggers are. The ones that make women attracted to you within seconds, guys. If you're not following me now. I'm giving you the game. T codes, Tazadot codes, right? Now, there's a deluge more to be successful in dating in this game, right? In this dating game, right? But you have to get the fundamentals right first, guys. You got to get the fundamentals down. So how do you press a woman's emotional trigger buttons? That's the question. How do you get her attracted to you within seconds? It's very simple, man. And I'm telling you something, man. It doesn't matter if women are listening to me right now. Attraction is not a choice. She can't resist it, right? You have to just be a little bit arrogant, right? But make it out of a joke. Case in point, right? You say, hey, baby, I'm the greatest. Then she just make a, who's this weirdo? Who's this dude, man? He's a weirdo. She make that kind of face at you. You just go up like that, right? You don't have swag with that. It's too arrogant and too dry, right? There's no chemistry going on there. You understand what I'm talking about? But here's the killer secret right here, guys. Here's the killer secret, right? If you don't take yourself too seriously, right, and add a little humor to it and make it sound a little bit cheeky, you will press her sexual trigger button. In other words, she gets attracted to you and thinks you're sexy, thinks you're funny, thinks you're a hot guy. Now, what does that look like? Let me use an example from above, right? Hey, I don't want to brag, but I'm just the greatest. Then you smile. You get it? I'm giving you the game, man. T-code. See, women love that crap, man. You understand what I'm talking about? In fact, they will giggle, smile, and say, well, you're full of yourself. But they feeling you, dude. Shalom, peace, two fingers, Google tells a dot. Subscribe to my YouTube channels, The Deprogram Enlightener, High Value Man's Guide to Understanding the Modern Woman. Go and get that book, and also go and get the book, A Spokesman for Men. Now, there are 7 T codes, right? 7 T codes that attract women, right? If you learn these, you will attract the woman that you want. First thing I'm going to tell you is wealth, right? Meaning how much money you have and how much you earn. Women wouldn't mind having a partner who has lots of money because he would actually be the perfect provider. You understand? But this needs to be purely a survival strategy that hasn't changed for centuries. You understand what I'm saying? So the most common reason why women, or gold diggers as you say it, like wealthy men is obvious, right? Because they can buy lots of stuff, like hundreds of shoes, clothes, jewelry, and so on and so forth, generally speaking, right? They could provide a better lifestyle. Now, they are also attracted to the idea of never having to work or worry about money anymore. Now, does that mean you cannot get a beautiful, hot woman if you're poor? Dude, you couldn't be more off. Well, women do prefer rich guys over poor guys, but even if you do have money, it doesn't mean jack. Now, the second T code that I'm going to give you for today is looks, right? Most women say they want a guy that is cute, he's tall, and so on and so forth. If you look like Denzel in his prime, Brad Pitt in his prime, Johnny Depp in his prime, women get attracted to you instantly. Now, the problem here is that looks alone give you a lot of attention, and it's not really a crucial factor in how successful you could be with women. So the same goes for height, right? You don't need to be tall because, you know, to be a ladies' man. Now, I'm giving you the game. Why do you think most of the guys that are really successful playboys that are really ladies' men are not rich, they're not tall, they don't have model looks? And to be honest, some of them, some of these dudes that I know, like Malik that I ran with, they don't have nothing, right? You understand? You really need to come off this trip that looks give you a huge edge in this dating game. And so the next thing I'm going to tell you, I'm going to do it in one more video for today. And it's power, right? Power is a form of dominance, and it shows your leadership qualities. And women always go for the leaders, man. So I'm going to talk to you about that in the next video. Be sure to watch it. Tells a doc, you know. How to get any woman you want. The third T code is power. Power is a form of dominance, and it shows your leadership qualities. And women always go for the leaders of a pack. Quote the alpha male. You don't need to be a senator or a powerful businessman to qualify for this department. Get that out of your head, right? But fact is that women find themselves naturally attracted to a guy who has lots of power. Why? Because it's sexy. It brings respect, and it shows you're not at the bottom of the food chain. Now, the fourth thing I want to talk to you about is frame, right? So, okay, you might say, Taza Doc, that's a bummer. What do you mean frame? So if you're famous, right, then people will recognize you on the street because they already know you, right? So people think that if you are famous, you're better than the average citizen. Peep game, right? Now, of course, this is complete BS, right? Look at Paris Hilton, for example. But this is just the way it works in this world. Unfortunately, 99.9% of men are not famous and can't capitalize on that attractive trait. But nevertheless, women are attracted to guys who are famous. So get your YouTube channel, develop your YouTube channel, and you'll see how things switch up for you. Talks about this stuff in my book. Now, status. Men who have status have influence and power and usually money. So there's almost like the complete package of power and fame. I have women tell me, you're the complete package. You work out, got a nice body, blase, blase, right? They almost like the complete package, right? So if you have status, then people will assume that you are somehow better than somebody who doesn't have any status at all. Now, here's another slick T-code. I'm going to hit you in the head with real quick. If women see other women eyeballing you, trying to get your attention, your status rises instantly, right? In her eyes, all women, not just some, your woman too. Your woman too. This is because women tend to follow, right? And if they see other women being interested in you, then guess what? You must be sexy for every woman. You get it? Tell the doc so you set it T-codes, man. Google tells the doc. Peace. Shalom. Peace. Two fingers. Google tells the doc. Subscribe to my channel, The Deprogramming Lightener. Go and order my books from www.truedisciplesofchrist.org/shop or on Amazon. A spokesman for men and the high value man's guide to understanding the modern woman. Now, still teaching you how to get any woman you want. Now, remember, women never go for the nice guy. You hear a lot of guys say that, but they can't teach it like me because I'm the modern day Solomon, right? Nice guys always finish last. Big facts. I want you to pay attention to what she does, right? As you're being this so-called jerk, right? If she's calling you a so-called a-hole and not what she says, such as, I want a man that treats me like a princess. Don't fall for that. I'm giving you the game. T-codes, right? Another T-code, right? This is key, right? T-code, right? Every time that you create attraction or press her emotional trigger buttons, she would tell you, damn, that's harsh. You're so mean. You're bad. She might hit you on the arm, right? But she'll smile, she'll giggle, and she'll get shiny eyes. You understand what I'm talking about? Always pay attention to her behavior, not what she say. With women, it's not what they say, it's what they do. It doesn't matter if she calls you mean. Doesn't matter that she calls you bad, that you have such a huge ego, right? That you're full of yourself. Just look at how she reacts to it, my dude. You think what I'm saying, King? If you pull this off right, she would think you're hot and you're sexy. Now I'm giving you the game, man. T-codes, man. Never revealed. Nobody giving you this on the net like this, man. Now, I know that this sounds weird. It's counterintuitive, but that's how women get attracted to a guy. They never tell you that they like you because you're still dating her, right? They never tell you that they like you when you're still dating her. She plays her, you know what I mean? She plays her cards right. But you can see that she likes you whether she tells you that or not, right? I'm giving you the game. Now, don't T-codes, right? Don't think just because she hasn't told you anything yet that she's not attracted to you. Listen to me, man. Stop listening to women. Stop listening to your sisters. Women, I see these women, female dating coaches. They can't give you nothing that I can, man. If she laughs, lets you kiss her, hits you on the arm, call you a bad boy with a huge ego, she absolutely loves you. She's feeling you, my dude. She loves what you're doing, so don't stop. Keep it going, man. T-Coast, Taza Doctor, you know who said it. Go and get my books, A Spokesman for Men and the High Value Men's Guide to Understanding the Modern Woman. Watch the next video on how to get any woman that you want.